Hello YouTube, TJ EDC Live here. Today I have a special video for you guys. As you can see, I picked 5 knives out of my, I would say around 50-ish knives collection. And these are my top 5 favorite EDC knives. And let's start with this one. This is a Grinsmore Rusk. As you can see, this one got the silver dragon scale finish on it. And the steel is CPM 154. Serial number is 2238. Okay, let's give it a flick. Super snappy action. And yeah, super slicey blade. It's like a full flat grind on this blade. And yeah, super drop shotty as well. That typical classic Grinsmore action. Super fidgety. Can see, yeah. And moving on to number 4 is my V knife solid. This one is a special one because this one has the integral design and special flipper tab. This one is collaboration with GTC. You can see, yeah. Super solid knife. I don't know if that's why they call this knife the solid. Yeah, this one has 20 CV blade. And when open, the flipper tab will be hidden here. That makes this knife super clean look. And those lines on the scale and the lines on the blade matches together. Just super good looking and super drop shotty as well. Yeah, cool. That's number 4. Moving on to number 3 is my Rob Johnson's Cedar. As you can see, this one has diamond titanium handle. And this one got the RWL34 steel. Super cool milling line on the blade. Drop point blade. Super smooth action. This knife reminds me of the Koenig Ares action. Listen to the acoustic. Super smooth action on this one. Yeah, that's my number 3. And moving on, number 2 is my Tactile Knifeco Archer. This one is the TJ Schwartz design. Super snappy action. The detent is a little bit stiff at first, but it will loosen up a little bit. Now it's perfect. Super drop shotty as well. Magnica blade, 63 to 64 HRC. Feathered titanium handle. 3D milled pocket clip. Two-way to open. Flipper and the thumb hole. Okay, moving on to my top 1 is my Oz Machine Company Roswell. This one is number 7. 96. This is the Silver Surfer. Super smooth action. Just perfect detent. It's really EDC friendly because it's thin and small, but when you hold it, it feels big because you can put your finger here and the ergos are just perfectly designed and just melts in your hand. Yeah, that's my number 1. Okay, there you go. This is my top 5 EDC knives in my collection. I hope you like it. Let me know what you think in the comment section, and I hope to see you in my next video. Take care.